Maybe you'll not be able to make a drastic change, but just changing some habits or some ideas which people consider normal, you start to act differently or in an opposite way and attempt to tell them, no, this is not normal. And we women can do things like men. We women can work outside homes like men. We are able to hold the same responsibility like them. And at the same time, they should hold the same responsibility with us inside our home. It's not enough for women to go outside home and work and maybe have her own career, but also the man should play a main role in his home. Yani, a woman cannot handle all the tasks alone. This is a very big load over her. If she works outside and she works inside and nobody helps her, so I think this is the main idea that I'm trying to make through my my family with my husband and my son. Maybe my parents or my mother-in-law, they don't accept it very well to see maybe my husband preparing breakfast or cleaning maybe the bathroom or doing anything related to home. Now they are used to see this this scene every now and then, and they are not surprised anymore. So I think this is maybe a little achievement. Also in many other things, Jenny. At the beginning, they used to nag always, and they are going outside home and leaving your son, and you should take care of him, things like that. Now maybe they are a little bit used. They are getting happy sometimes when they see my achievements outside. And they, very good, and we saw you, maybe we heard your program on the radio and it was very good. Sometimes my mom or my mother-in-law open discussions with me, you know, why do you think in a woman, you always fight for women's rights, you see that women are always suffering from the oppression, why do you think so? So I try to convince them and open discussions with them, despite their patriarchal mind, yeah. So I think, yeah, it's our duty to start to change from inside our families, with our friends. Maybe, as you know, yeah, not all women are feminists. And are supporters for women's rights. Maybe there are women who have a patriarchal mentality more than men, and this is more difficult. And more, I think it's more difficult than it for us to accept it. So we're trying to make. I try personally to make this change through my friends, through my family, through my society, in order to move to the society as a large and the public.